Friends, it is natural that the people of Bhutan and India experience great attachment to each other. After all, we are close not just due to our geography. Our history, culture, and spiritual traditions have created unique and deep bonds between our people and nations. India is fortunate to be the land where Prince Siddhartha became Gautam Buddha, and from where the light of his spiritual message, the light of Buddhism, spread all over the world. Generations of monks, spiritual leaders, scholars, and seekers have burned that flame bright in Bhutan. Spiritual leaders, scholars, and seekers have burned that flame bright in Bhutan. They have also nurtured the special bond between India and Bhutan. As a result, our shared values have shaped a common world view. This is visible in Varanasi and Bodh Gaya, and also in Jongs and Chortons. And as people, we are fortunate to be the living vehicle of this great legacy. No other two countries in the world understand each other so well or share so much. And no two countries are such natural partners in bringing prosperity to their people.